How to fix connection for the site is not secure in Edge. 1. Enable the automatic HTTPS flag at edge/flag/#edge-automatic-https. 2. Use in private window. Note, you may need to turn off extensions on Microsoft Edge. 3. Check and adjust date and time. 4. Restart Microsoft Edge. 5. Disable VPN. 6. Clear browsing data. 7. Update Microsoft Edge. 8. Uninstall then reinstall Microsoft Edge. 9. Enable insecure origins treated as secure flag at edge/flag/#unsafely treat insecure origin as secure.